mathematical research can feel very self-indulgent, and teaching for me is kind of an answer to that, where I really get to share with other people what I love doing. I think one challenge is that mathematics has a difficult reputation, and I think that many people are ready to shut off as soon as they hear the word mathematics. I get a lot of negative reactions when I say that I'm a mathematician. And I really believe that everybody can have joyful math experiences. I really believe this. And it's a challenge to implement that. And I really believe that in a classroom you can not just tailor the class to the students that are getting the highest grades, that everybody can really benefit. But so that's my challenge, is to make sure that happens. And it can be difficult when you have students that they have three jobs. Sometimes they arrive to class hungry. They're paying for their parents' rent. And they have the little time that they have available to do mathematics, and so those realities are complex. And I think it's important to remember that doesn't mean that the student is not talented or not interested. And so a challenge and a joy is to get the best work and out of students and to see their full potential. And I think one thing that I try doing a lot is structuring my classroom in a way that it really values everybody's voice. And I think the biggest joy is when you have somebody who's been sitting in the back and very quiet and kind of not really very comfortable kind of speaking in their mathematical voice, and then having them find their mathematical voice and having them find their joy and having them kind of be able to express themselves. And that's really one of my favorite things as an educator.